Hi, I'm Melissa Matuska, and I'm a realtor in Denver, Colorado, and Las Vegas, Nevada. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'd truly appreciate it if you took a moment to hit the like and subscribe buttons. Your support means so much to me. I love sharing the art of both the Denver and Las Vegas areas with you. Today, I'm so excited to share two different amazing public art displays by the incredibly talented artist, James Terrell. James Terrell is an incredibly talented artist and architect who also happens to have a psychology degree. James Terrell says that he uses light as a material, but his medium is actually perception. He wants us to sense ourselves sensing and to see ourselves seeing. I've been lucky enough to see two different public art displays by James Terrell, Sky Space in Green Mountain Falls, Colorado, and Shards of Color in Las Vegas, Nevada. Shards of Color creates wonderful ambiance at the shops at Crystals in different locations. In cutouts from above overlooking the shops, the subtle changes of intense light and color from bright white to rich deep blue are a beautiful sight. The tram station is a magical, futuristic meets outer space zone that almost makes you wonder if you're awaiting a ride on a spaceship instead of a tram. Sky Space in Green Mountain Falls, Colorado is absolutely breathtaking. It's difficult to describe the experience in a manner that does it justice. The intense and vibrant colors changing before my eyes were so beautiful. I attended a midday show and can't wait to return for both the sunrise and sunset shows. This is a special experience that you shouldn't miss if you're in Colorado. It's about an hour and 30 minutes from Denver near Colorado Springs. I hope you found this video interesting. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.